The talk of western Kansas is about a sinkhole near the town of Sharon Springs. And what a sinkhole it is. It's been developing over the last few days and measures 200 feet across and 90 feet deep. The sheriff says he doesn't know when the sinkhole will stop expanding, but says it is dangerous and he's warning people to stay away.
The past few days, people in Wallace County have heard stories and seen photos.
I thought it was just crazy.
And now they're flocking to this remote area north of Sharon Springs to see for themselves whether it's actually for real.
How can this happen? What happened to the walls below?
A few days ago, the earth opened up and left this giant sinkhole right in the middle of Dalton Haas's pasture.
My brother found it and he called me up and his voice was quaking. He said, "You'll never believe what I just seen."
Some 200 feet across, 90 feet deep. People are amazed at the size of this hole that seemed to show up overnight. Just to give you an idea of how big it is.
This is me over here.
A few people have hiked to the bottom.
I had seen pictures and I thought it was deep, but I didn't know it was this deep. Get out here and you get a whole different perspective of how big it is.
You really can't get a good sense of the size and scope of this thing unless you walk up close to it. And just how safe it is to walk up close to it remains a question mark, because see these cracks in the ground right next to it?
It appears the giant hole is going to get bigger, according to Sheriff Larry Townsend, who says there's no stopping it.
Man had nothing to do with this. This is a God thing. It's his earth, we live on it, and there's no oil wells around here, there's no irrigation wells anywhere near. You know, this is something that just happened.
And something that leaves people in awe and wondering just how solid the ground they're walking on actually is. In Wallace County, Jim Grayway, Eyewitness News.